Hey guys, I'm back for some more Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City, and we're gonna change our clothes because this sucks. Oh, how convenient.
Hey, Sonny, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
No suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable...
Oh, Sonny, shut up. Tommy, just let me play.
I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Oh, finally back to our old clothes. And look at that. That's Sparta. Actually, it's not, but it looked like that. And should we go to Avery or... Is it Avery? Or Cortez? I love Cortez's mission, but I like to leave the best one for later. Oh god!
Get to the payphone next to the mall.
Oh, assassination missions. We're gonna do those later. Just do it. Right, let's go to Avery. Wee! I didn't pay attention and I skipped. It's still a level learn. Ooh, this car's awesome. Yeah, just when I said it. Oops! That sucks. Now they won't leave me alone until I get to Avery. What's this music? Oh, it's I've Got Life, I think. Is it? Yeah, of course. But we won't listen to it, because we will change to Wii Rock.
Death metal love ballads that'll have you shoving your fists in the air.
No! Don't like.
Stone Cold Prostate Tour, brought to you by Giggle.
I remembered much more cops at this point, but I guess they just don't want to get me. Ow! Fucking hell! Few more inches. Alright. Oh, this is an awesome mission if you know what you're doing. Oh, this is not the mission I was looking for. Or is it?
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son.
Hey, Avery.
Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
Thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt, and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's
my somebody.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club,
oh,
down on the
I
golf
know
course.
This.
They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
Aw, oh, come on.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with
Fuck.
A weight before.
You're mine? Is it a saber?
Yes,
it is. When we get to the clothes shop, we will get rid of these cops.
Pastor Richard's salvation statue will be a completely
I don't think he caught me.
We have
even if I can't see shit.
Private living quarters and enough supplies to survive happily the predicted 40,000 years of
this car's so hard to control.
In phase 2 and with funding from NASA, we will equip this massive statue with rockets. So when the poopy hits the proverbial fan, we will load up the statue with all...
Did you hear that line? That was just ridiculous.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Thank you. Dude, that wasn't inappropriate.
It's more like corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves.
Right, we're
from.
Near the golf club, so we don't have to walk
the
that
Welsh.
Much.
They're the ones responsible for the
so
nightmare.
So we can just go
today,
in there and
the
massacre
the
person. Do I have some kind of neat weapon? No, I don't. What's he doing? He's just bashing the ground. Alright, when we get there I'll show you what to do, but first we have to get there. We're gonna get back for this. Come on, feel the noise. So what are we gonna do? they don't have any lawgivers, so they go up.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Oh, fuck. Come here!
I've been violated!
Woohoo! So, how you deal with it is not let him go into a car. Yeah. But you can just push him into the water if you want. But be... mind yourself that they are behind you too. They can get into cars as well. They have the smarts to do that. But they don't. Right now, actually. So let me pay attention to this car now. I'm gonna lead you into the water, bitch! Fuck, you just dodged that maneuver of mine. Oh, come on! Ah! Bash! Oh, miss. I need more dexterity. Oh, shit. They got into cars. Alright, they'll help me. God, why do I have to follow his pattern? And this will take too long. Yeah, fuck you! Oh shit. Yeah, he wanted to bash there. Woo! That was awesome. Oh shit, I better get out. Oh, they're gonna bash me on the ground. Let me get up and let me run for my life. Ooh, thank you very much. He's gonna get away if I'm not careful. Yeah. He's gonna. Come here, you ass creep. No! Oh, that was pure awesome. Oh, shit. No.
Going bye-bye.
But what you're doing? Fucking shit, crap, bitch. Now it's our first car chase scene. And we're gonna win, of course.
Jack Howitzer is 10 in Exploder. From the heart of America to the jungles of Cambodia, follow one man's quest.
Come on!
For peace.
I'm gonna catch ya! You can just do this.
I know you
block
come,
his way,
just
but
like old
he'll
days,
just...
we kill everybody.
You... What's the second person in there?
We've
oh, never mind.
Wife,
I'm not married! You're now to America. Oh god!
He went in to save his country, but found his family and lost a friend.
Ho Chi!
Now I gotcha! Hehe! You're dead meat. Alright, it'll just take time now.
Hey you!
Fine! Then I'll force you to die. Fuck. Thank god they're not kicking me on the ground, they're nice people. Oh god! Alright, he's dead. Now I only have to deal with him. Oh god, what? When are you going to die? Nice music and nice doing. Oh, come on, just die already? Finally. Right, if I... remember this, right? Then all I have to do is go here because I don't need a life for this. Yeah, this is the one. We have to control a remote control helicopter. A toy. The other thing
here,
is
son.
I will tell when we get there.
I got a problem and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm going to head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
All right, let's blow this shit up. Oh, thank you. That's what I get for being a pyromaniac.
Theirs was a big to-do.
Yeah, indeed. No hookers to bash, no money to get. That's just how my poor life goes. Just kidding. All right, let's go. The controls are really complicated in the PC version, so I will have a few troubles. But still, I can make this, right? Alright. Yeah, alright. I get this. So, the system is basically, you use W, S, A, and D, and 9 and 6 on the numpad to actually control the thingy. So what should do now? What did I drop it with? Oh, 0. Alright. Now I have to go back for more. Actually, it's better to actually start with the upper floors, because those will get harder by time, you know, to get back, so... The safer, the better. You have to start with the hardest. And I just did the opposite. Still, I'll go to the top floor now. Oh, come on. What's this? I couldn't just pick it up. Oh god, the controls are complicated. This is one hard freaking shit. I want to get to a certain point in this series of videos, and I won't rest until I do. After that, I'll record some Splinter Cell, because I know you guys, some of you guys may miss it. If I get this structure right, there's... Oh man, no! Oh, yes. Yeah, I know I suck at this level. Mission. Oh god. Controlling this is a little bit hard, you know. You can't tell until you really play it, but it's really hard. You get used to it, but with a bomb and few walls here, it's really nasty.
I gotta lay off the pills.
No, this is because this is the cause. It's getting harder by time because they are shooting at you. And that's why you have to get to the top floor first. We're not going there yet. We're going here. Oh, barely. Oh, opposite way. Where's the thingy? Alright, it's there. It would be just easier to actually destruct my little helicopter. If I get this... If I remember right, you just have two more helicopters, but I won't risk it. I won't risk the failure of the mission, I don't want that. I don't plan on failing any of the missions in this game. But I will, there's one mission I really don't look forward to. And that's not one of the last, actually. Not one of the asset missions as well. But there's one certain asset mission I don't want to.
Oh,
shut up. My toy is the best. They almost bashed it. I still have 3 minutes. If that's enough. I hope it's enough. Well, I think it's enough. This point, the harder you get to the top floor, the hardest, you know, because there's lots of stairs and stuff to climb, two sets of stairs, even if that may not sound so bad, it's still bad. And we don't go here, we go here first. See, it's a lot shorter now.